Papa, wada roma, memo akwaba, eba silver, 98.3. Mi pacho, eti fwaye klaro, papa, yiti u.
Nyamin shrao, binash. We thank God for this day as I bring you greetings from heaven. Yeda eradiasi ene day, wabra medencia efri heaven ebro.
Amen.
I ended my message last week that selfishness is destroying every category of human life. Mi vie masem kano na wotwetwe mo no se pesamin kumnya esei emia biara fa nipa abrabon. Due to selfishness, people are enclosed and don't want to share their lives with the one who created them. Pesamin kumnya anti ama nipa waka wo moamia na won pese won nyame a obo won no ebeche won abrabo. The world is full of selfish people. So if someone invites you to a group for any collaboration, ask yourself whether it is for the common benefit or for his personal interest. Pesamin kumnya fo aye wiase mumma. Ɛno nti sɛ obi to nsa frɛ wo sɛ brɛkuo bi mu na ɛne ne mɛka mmom ɛnyɛ biribi a ɛyɛ abisa ho sɛ ɛyɛ neɛ bɛboa mo mmienu anaasɛ ɛyɛ ɔno nko ara ne yɛyɛ nti a. Don't be naive for any selfish person to use you for his interest and dump you later. Mɛnyɛ nnipa a w'ani ɛna hɔ na wama pesemin kumye nibi edi waye di onono epe enya uonfaso na chirei watu wachini. Selfishness is visible in every aspect of human life, and the place where it is very sad for it to be displayed is the house of God. Pesemin kumye ededi ewo enipa bra bomo miyina na baby bakwa eya reho pa se edede eye nyankopon efie. How can people take their selfish characters to God who is selfless and is calling for selfless people? Ebeye deina enipa di won pese men komnya suban no akonyame a onye pese men komnya na otu ne hompan na ohwehwe se wonso a wonye pese menkom nya na obetimi atu won hompan aba ne nje. Because God is not selfish, as I told you last week, that is why he sent the Lord Jesus to come and save your souls after generations of human beings rebelled against him. Esan se nyankopon onye pese menkomnya sene me ka kire wo na otwetwe mu no enu nti ena osuma Awurade Yesu Kristo se omra na omagye okra nkwa wo abra nipa awo ntoatoaso pi esore dia no. God loves you and does not want you to perish forever in the hellfire. Awurade do pa na ompese ubeshi afibo ewo janua enumdanu emu. Understand that the true house of God should be filled with people who are willing to be selfless as God is. Tiasie se nyankupon fie papa no ewo se nipa woye kradu se ubetu wanguache ena ewo ho. Any group that started on a selfish note does not represent God. Ni pekuo biara edi pesemin kumnya ene shasieno enyina ho emanyame. If the pastor started the church for his selfish interest and you also go there for your selfish satisfaction, that place is not the house of God, but of demons. Se osofono e de pesamin kumya ene di onono benyenti ene share asorenasi ena wonso so ukoho se ukope bibia wode be so pesamin kumya akono nanoa sabia hono yem frenu nyankopon fie nemom ahohom money efie. Selfishness is in the house of God, just as Lucifer brought it to heaven. Pesemin kumnya ewo nyankopon fie said ye Lucifer edibar heaven. People go to church for selfish reasons and not for the love of God, to be with him in eternity and escape the hellfire. Pesemin kumnya nti ene nipa ekwa sorry nemo enyese wodo nyankopon na opese one ne tina afibo na wodwane ejanua enum dano emu. They go to church for themselves and not for God. Woko asore no ma won ho nemo wonko emanyame. When selfish people even read the Bible, they read and pick the portions they like that will satisfy their interest. Say, Pesemin kumnya for kind, Chrosemumpa, we tutum, no ye bebia, a bebwa or no, nymphaso. They pick only the part that will enhance their self development. O tu mea bebia, a bebwa, ama or no, nymphaso or no, unkwa. That is why such people adore motivational speakers who will encourage them in their self-development. Enuntina nipa titisa no wope wona wokasa ehye nipa nkran na sempa a wona ebe kasa na wabo abaso ama ne won kasa pese wo ye no akoso. It is from this background that causes false prophets and pastors to organize self-development programs and talk about 7 steps of successful life, 3 ways to prosper, and 10 ways to expand your business. If resigning in a soenti, any matra di for any asofono, eshi sejumedia ebabuwe nipa a omo kansem biti se anamon suwa ebemo wetimi ediye ewa brabom ekwain miensa ebema waye ye ena ekwain dunsuwa ebema wejumenumu atre. And because motivational speakers also speak for their personal gains, they touch only on the issues of self-development and not on topics that can send people to heaven. Na isan se won awokasa ehihye ni pankran won soso ekasa isan ye won kasa benyanti wokika kika ensem a ebema nipa akoso onkwa nemom enye ensem a edi nipa ebeko nyankopon enjen. All these topics which the selfish people delight have nothing to do with the salvation of their souls. Sa ensemfoya pesemin kumya fo energy hoin eni won kra nkwagye eni hwee. Selfish people don't like preachers who touch their bad characters. Pesemin kumya fo wobumpe asempaka fo a obeka safa onsuba bone ehun. They like preachers who will motivate them in their selfish ambitions. Wope nsempakafo a wobehye won kran ama wopese menkomnya anisuade won no abaso. Such people go to church because they want to prosper for their lives to be better, for their businesses to flourish, for marriage, for the fruit of the womb, for the well-being of their lives, to socialize, to get people to invite in case of a funeral or wedding, and for general success of life, but not for the love of God. Sanipay wokwa sorry isanse wopese wo ye ye ewo abrabom. Said ye beya wo nyuman nyuman soso ebetumpong. Said ye beya wo benya awarie. Said ye beya wo benya yefunu edia uba. Said ye beya na brabono ebekoswa mane huajunu. Sadi ebeya obenye ni pekubi adi wong ajiji ono eni. Na wenya ayonkufo. Sadi ebeya obenye nipa. Nese dache bi se iye bi ba. Anase awariye bi ba. Obetimi atonsa afre wong. Sadi ebeya nabura boyi na ano. Obeye iye womu. Nemom enye se nyankupon do enti. They want the blessings of God, but not the God who gives the blessings. Wo penyan kupon enshira. Nemom wo penyan kupon wa oma enshira. And the pastors also use God's name to dupe people for their own benefits, because they started the church for themselves and not for you to see God. Na asofo oronso. Odi nyankopon di bunkrofo anya wo ankasa emfaso edi chese wo she asore na se ema won ho na nye se wo obehun nyankopon enti. It is a selfish ambition church. Eye pesemin komenya eni suade ho no asore. He has gathered the people for money to satisfy himself, and not for the salvation of your soul. Wabuabu nipadano said ye beya obenye sika amaneho nemom enye wu Nkwagye enti. Many of today's pastors and prophets don't have the calling of God. They have self-calling. They moved in to satisfy themselves. Ene asofo ni e D4P yabano. Nyankupon emfre wong. Nemom wankasa ena afre wong. Wakum sedye beya wankasa ubenya ni e wope. That is why they don't have the shepherd's heart to love people and for their salvation. Enuntina woni oshefua kuma ye dibedo nipa. If the church started on a selfish note and the members also go there for their selfish reasons, what benefit would they get spiritually? Say asoro ye di pesemin kumya na shase ne se nipa wo mun soso once won pesemin kumya nti no ko ya. And first, what Ben Pana Sunsumu, Wamubena? Obviously, God will not be at such a place because it didn't start with the purpose of seeing Him, and the people also didn't go there for Him. No quality, Nyankupon e Masabiaho, Editresse, and Shasia, Ewa Butaya, Wadi Patresse, E Penyame, and Ehono. And the nipa nsusu anko hose or no entina or moba. Today, people are self-seeking instead of being God-seekers. And they, the wasenke yen senka, yebe shishwe nyameno, ye shishwe die ebe buwayen enkwa. What they call church these days is a place of using one another for personal benefits. The homo friend are sorry and they, you know, eye bia obi a pese ode ne yonko eye ade a odi benya ono ano emfaso. The prophet or the pastor started the church to use others for his interest, and the people also go there to get someone to use for their own benefits. Odifo ana osofuno wo sha soyo na se se wo penkrofo bi edienya ono ne mfaso ene nipa nso so ko ho se wo mso so ko po bi a wo mso so betumi edia afa wo boso edienya wo mso so edi so ade won. So it's a place of users. That you say e be bia obi a pese ofa obi so de nya ne ope. Hey, the true church of God is where people use the gift God gave them to serve him and one another, for everyone to be with God forever. Yankupon asoripa eni biaya achedia nyame ediba wono wodisumno eni yeho yeho sedie beya obia ni nyame betina afibo. People don't go to church because they want to be with God in eternity, as the Lord Jesus came to portray. Enipa nkwa sori se opese oni nyankopon tena afibo said ye Eradi Yesu Kristo ebedano edino. And things taught by today's pastors and prophets are not things that can take people to heaven. Ena nieman soa ena sofo ni edifo no chredo enye niema ebitimidi dipa akonya nkopon enchen. Even the reasons for people's refusal to belong to a particular church or leave a particular church are also based on selfish reasons. Impo enyina soa ebema binu makase won kwa sorry poti bimu ana se obejai asori bi no ni nyina sosoye enipa daseni pesemi nkomnya enyina so dia. I don't want to go to that church because they will speak against my short dress, my short skirt, my makeup, because that is how I want to dress and look. Min pesemi kosa asori no esanse womu beka se tia matadie tietia no anase nkikawa media ye menim no nansusu se je me pese me she mentadie na menim eye no eno no. I don't want the church to tell me to stop what I am doing because that is what gives me money. 98.3 me pese asoro no beka che me se minyai ne meye esanse no ene disika bremi. I have also heard someone saying, I left the church because they don't give money for people to do business. Some people also say they left a particular church because the church members didn't come to his wedding and the funeral of his relative. Matisse ebinumo kase ojaya sorbi esan se asore no omo mesika e mankofo onfa nidwa ene binum soso ka se oje asore bi esan se enipa wa asore mu no o ware no o mama ena ne busuani soso wuye no o mama na yiye no. These are all secondary and selfish reasons that will not make them see God. Wenya ye pesemin kumunye nyina so eni echira semkra emen nipa enhunu nyankopon. They are financial and welfare issues which God will add up to us if we genuinely and wholeheartedly seek him. Eye sika eni yeye nsemo nyankopon edi beka ye hu se yesum no wo akomam nyina eni nokware mu. They go to church with selfish reasons and leave with the same selfish reasons. wodi pesaminko mienyina so ene kwa sori na so obejai so a wodi pesaminko mienyina so krona ene jijai. That was what happened in the days of the Lord Jesus. Sane siwo eradi Yesu Kristo emreno. So let's read John chapter 6 verse 26 and 27. Enunti yenkan Yohane asempa ti insia chichemu edionu insia eni edionu enson. Jesus answered them and said, most assuredly I say to you, you seek me not because you saw the signs, but because you ate of the loaves and were filled. Do not labor for the food which perishes, but for the food which endures to everlasting life, which the Son of Man will give you, because God the Father has set his seal on him. Amen.
Amen.
Yesu buasi wonse, nukware nukware mesimu se, enye nsenchenia muhuni yenu inti, ena mwishishemi, ne mumpano nwa mudime yenu intira. Munye edyania eseye huwejima, ne mumu munye edyania ebetina ho, ediko da enko mwa unipa bano dibe mamu no huwejima. Na onu na ejano onyankopon no ara de nenso ano ajino atom. Amen.
Amen.
You see, the Lord Jesus saw that the people of his day followed him because of food to survive and not because of the spiritual food, which is the word of God that could give them eternal life. What hun se Eradi Yesu Christo hun se enipa ne dine chiwo ni mredumo no na ye aduane a na obenya na wodi atrans nti ena na odi na chi ne mom na nya sunsumu aduane a eye nyankopon semo a na betumi ama won dan kwan ntia. The selfishness of people makes them focus only on things that will make them survive in this life. Eni papa se minkumnya eba wodi wani si ade a ebe ma won hu agi won no atransibo abraboy munkwa. Selfishness does not make people set priorities right. Pese minkumnya eme nipa enhyehye nemeye ewo won abrabom. They go for periodical things, but not for everlasting things. Enipa ko ekohwehwe niema edi ahojuo mbebre won mprempren yimu nemom enye niema ebetra ho afibo amawo. As I said before, it makes them one-sided and don't compare the end result. Said ye makane dadano, e ma wonye e fa bakope fo, na mwan fa e vyeyeno en tutu ne maho. If you are hungry and looking for food to satisfy yourself now, and I am giving lectures that can supply you food continuously, which one should you go for? Se kom dew, na upe e dyania, e dyo me be brew sisia. Na mi kasafa di ebe ya ebe ma debia wenye dianye dia. Dia hi ne wose udiye chile. Even in the church of God, selfish people don't think rightly. Wanyanku pon asore mumpono. Pese min kumyafo, womu nyini ye. They are looking for short-term solution, but not the eternal solution. Woshishe imuaya ebetna ho kakra bi nemom enye mwaya eye afibo. When you seek God to please him, he will always provide for you as the only good father, but selfish people don't understand that. Se ushishenya me na usone nia de biara ono so so obe ma oni ehia awo abrabom se ono a oyie japa nanso so pese min kumnya fo entiasie sa. They want God to do what they want for them, but don't want to do what God expects from them. Wo pese nyankopon nye ne wo mo pe e ma wo ne mo 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 pese wo mo be ye die nyame ehwehwe free wo ho. With regards to spiritual gifts in the church, selfish people bring confusion within because of their misunderstanding and egos. Se odi ba sunsumu achede wa sori mu nso a pese min kumnya fo e di sakasaka ye ba mu pa e san ntiasia woni ene won ahomaso enti. What a selfish gift possessor does not understand is that when God gives a gift, he expects you to use it within the church and help the pastor to build the church to the glory of his name, but not for your selfish interest. The pesemin kumye niya okuta chedie entiasie enise senyankupon oma chedia opese odi transferdom na odi bua osofo na asore no yedi peja edi shenyan kupon din enmonyam ne mom enye se wu opese min kumnyam faso enti. But a selfish and confused person complains that the senior pastor is blocking his gift, so he will break away to found his own prophetic church. Then susu pese min kumnya ene enia niema bafra no no okasa kasa se osofu peyino kana dumachedi ashe enunti obeti no nuakoti odun ankasa lin komshe asori. Many of the breakaway churches started because of selfishness. And sorry, I will titi wa hono duduo no arano. Eye pesemin kuminyantina ema wati wong. And the members who follow the selfish leader will not see God because God is not selfish. Na asori ma monsusu mubedi okendifua oye pesemin kuminyantino. Monsusu mu hunu nyame isanse nyame onye pesemin kuminyantino. Non-church goers should understand that in the setup of God, a prophet or an evangelist is not supposed to lead a church. One question is, when you are coupon and she say, you are a different one, and you are a different one, unto me and tiasore. But because of selfishness and misunderstanding, many prophets and evangelists have churches today. Nansu su san pesemin kumnya eni ntiasia oninti eni adifo bebre eni nsempaka fo bi omusu su atiti sorry. Because of their selfishness, such evangelists, pastors and prophets run the church according to their own desires and not according to God's laid down setup. A son won pesa min kominyanti. Sa sempaka fo a sofo ni a diforo. E kwaya won kasa pen or dear won masare. E yen ya min shisheya or dear shishatoro. You see, their selfishness is in every aspect of the church. Won just a won pesa min kominyano. Wo asorunumina. When such a selfish pastor or prophet's daughter is marrying, everyone should be present. But on the day of another church member's wedding, he would not even go to church. Se sa osofono ana odifono ba e waria. Oso ubia ba sorry. De bom asori baby susu waria. Wahwe asori okra asadano. Uncle. When his wife or a child is sick, you organize a prayer meeting. But when a church member is seriously sick, the same pastor will not even talk about it, let alone visit and pray for the sick person. se ne yiri ana ne ba yare a ene e obehihye mpa bo jumedie sisi a se ye mompa e ma won nanso so se asafo ba bi yare a osofo kro yai onka ho asabo mpo na nkampese wakosraro abompa ye amano. On the day of the pastor, prophet, or the bishop's birthday, the junior pastors should give him money. But on the birthday of a junior pastor, the junior pastor should also give him money. I don't understand that. Say, sir, or sophono, or defono, and now bishop, say, drew on no nauda, a sophon kituano, a meniska, ne drew a sophon kituo bisoso, a wood dancer. Sao sofu kituwa na odi na odano. Onsan kofe sika mano. I don't know mentiase. What is the meaning of that? I know a pastor who said none of his junior pastors should try to be like him. Because they are his children. And no church member should possess his spiritual gift. Minimo sofu bia o kanse. Mana sofun kituano em ya oma jwe se ombe ti se ono isanse omo eye ne ma ena ma asafo ba bia soso enye na jwe se ono na duma chede ya owo no so obenya bi. Another pastor also said his junior pastors should not wear the suit brand he wears. Hey! Serious oh sofo fofo soso ka se mana sofun kituano en she suit a chese a wodinya or non besheribi. Hey! And the people are still following such an unrepented and selfish person. 98.3. Ni pa so design ni pa on sakraye. Now ye pesamin kumya echi. Another pastor got very angry and didn't go near the new car of a church member just because it was nicer than his. Oh! Also for Fransu ebu fui pa. Now our main car fufrobia na na safo ba e dia besi na sorry down ni yira ni say car no e feche ni dia ndi. My God, he is the only one who should dress nice and drive nice cars. Se so nun kwa na wo se osiesie ne homa ne ho ye fe na o ka car so so a e fe. Selfishness is madness. Pesemin kumina a dumbo. At times, the selfish senior pastor feels jealous that a junior pastor can preach powerfully and is very gifted spiritually. 8.3 FM. The selfishness of the senior pastor can let him block that junior pastor from preaching. Osofu penyini pese min kominyanti. Obetu miye si sa osofu kituwa no kwain. Se omanin kenya mise mumpo. Hey. I want to tell all junior pastors that no human being can block your spiritual gift.
Amen.
Pese mi kanchire asofu kituwa yina se ni pada se ni bie ni wa. Obetu miye si stay cool and be prayerful, and I tell you that my God will bring you out in due time. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeboko now the gusu bombay na minyan kupono mresemono onu ankasa be UAP. Encourage yourself in the Lord if you are not selfish yourself, because that senior pastor will not be there forever. Wankasa shaw hunkra we radim. So wankasa so nye pese min kumya. Isanse sa osofu penyino on trawa fibol. He will one day be irrelevant, or God will eliminate him as he did to King Saul for David to reign. Osofu penyino a debi beba. O man ko school that om se was spy. Jesse Nimre Echem, and I say, young coupon be ye nephew, said you ye or his soul fio, a man David Ebediadiano. But some junior pastors are also selfish jealous and don't understand these things. Nansu so asofo nketua num binum so so womu ye pesemen kunya ani ahoya na wonti sa ne men ase. One is not the one preaching, he can criticize the preacher and say that the message was too long or he didn't preach very well. And that is also very bad. Senyo ondo na e kenya msebno a obetumi aka boni afa ni pa okanya msebno no aka se na na sebno kra wadodo ana se wan kanya msebno ye na esanso a enye kra. A selfish junior pastor can create factions in the church and incite people to follow him to start his own church. Osofo kito oye pesa minkumina obetumi din chichemu aba asorelum na wa kenya inipa se womu medina chi na ono enkoti ono asore. Selfish people don't want to be under anyone. They only come to church to get some weak people to break away with. Pesa minkumina fo empese ombeshe obiasi sa womu ba asore ya eya womu be penkofobia womu emre na odi womu jani akoti or no one asore. Anyone who follows such a pastor is following a curse because he didn't leave the church in a peaceful way for the senior pastor to bless him. Obiara ubedi sa nipeyechi no wako di no miyechi isanse wanfira soronum ewa sumjie kwanso ama sofu penyeno enshano. If you are a senior pastor and not selfish, open your eyes and don't allow selfish people into your inner circle or the church because they will break the church. 8.3 FM. So we are sofu penyi na unye pesemin kuminya. Biye wani ye pa. Nem prinsu ma pesemin kuminya fo men. Ana wo ma wasarum. Anye sa obeba bese wasarum. And some church members are also selfish. Na asore emarososo ebisusu ye pesemin kuminya. When a selfish church member has a problem, he can call the pastor at midnight or very early in the morning for prayer. Se asore ba oye pesemin kuminya ewo hawa obetina fresofo anajudesium anase anopetututu se omompaye mano. He will tell everybody to remember him in prayer. Obe kachre obiase onkainwo mpaibom. But when other people go into a similar situation, the same person will behave as if he didn't see or hear about it. 98.3 FM. Nansu sa fufro koti biakro na mubia nipakro yei obe yen honti sedye wawunu nipare tibiano anawa antikwansamu mpo. Selfish people behave in the church as if they own it and the pastor should please only them. Pesemin kumia fo ye wamu te se asoro no ye wamu dia na wamu na osofo no enso wamu ni. A selfish person wants the pastor to preach topics that he likes and will benefit him. He gets very upset when the pastor preaches messages that don't suit his interest but affect his evil characters. Ni pa oye pesemin kuminya no opese ensema ono nkwa pe nebe bua no no ene ya sofo enka ho asem ne se sofo ko kansem bia emfa ne mfa so ho ne mom efa ne suban bone ho na ne buafu. At prayer meetings he wants the prayer points to be that which will only enhance his business. Ompaibo asino opese empire ebeboa ma ono adwuma akosun kwa na ye mo ompae. He can even select which part of the church programs he wants to participate. Obetumi ayi asorne enhyehyeye no fa babia ono pese ode ne ho ehim. He can go to church when he feels like and stay at home when he doesn't want to go. Eda opese okwa sorry na obeko nese on besa obe konzoa no atrefi. If all these selfish demonic characters are being exhibited at a place called church, how can the Holy Spirit be present? Se sa ahomoni subain enyina dead wo baby e fred asoria e be ye den na nyame ho kronkron abao. If selfish people behave like this in the church, listen to something in James chapter 3 verse 16. Se pesemin kumunya for ye say e wa sor demo ti assembly wo yakubo ngoma no ti miensa chichemu du ensia. For where envy and self-seeking exist, confusion and every evil thing are there. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Na bebia ni tan tesa ho ya ni manso twen wo no ho na sakasaka eni ye boning na ewo. Amen.
Amen.
James was telling the Christians of his day that they should avoid being at a place where selfishness and confusion abounds. Na Yakubu e ka kire gidifoa na wo ni mre no emu se ma won ko bia pesemin komnya eni sakasaka e dedi e wo. If you are a God seeker, avoid being at a place where selfishness is displayed, because nothing good can come out of such a place. So you'll be our reigning coupon. Shen one co bia, pesemin cubina, a dead you hope. Is answer the papa bia in free co emma. Our God wants us to be selfless, not selfish. Yen coupon epese, ye nipa, ye dear mutu or mafufro. Nemo ye nipa, ye beye pesemin cubina. As Christ came to lay down his life for your salvation, be ready also to sacrifice your life for the salvation of the other person. Said you right, Jesus Christ baden kwabe to ho ema wunya nkwagye no wonso so ye kradu se wonso de wonkwabe to ama obi so so enyankwa. The church of God is a selfless body, so if you want to destroy it with your selfish ambition, you will not go free. Yankopon asori eye ni pedia pesemen kumnya enim na se o pese wo de o pesemen kumnya ni so ade hunu se no a enya ade a obefa wo ade. So be wise and eliminate selfishness from the church of God and in your life, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Enunti ye yanseni ne yi pesemin kumnya efri nyankopon asori ene wan kasa wa brabom ewo Yesu Kristo denti. Amen.
Amen.
As usual, give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer with me. Sani edebia me yedo fa homba ora Yesu wa bra one me e bosa ampaye. Lord Jesus,
Erad Yesu,
I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me, and I will live a holy life to praise you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Father, thank you once again for speaking to us about selfishness, for us to eliminate it from your church and in our lives, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Tanya misha pa na selfishness ye free time a ye wo ye ya ye ni akwa so yu. Oso fo biye ni wa watu no bwa cheche yeah, selfishness mu ampense mpense mu akọ areas bebia ama ye hunu ye mfum so se sa tibia ise e ya padamsem na oni odofa wutie ye wankasa wete wo wasum se ensem we ye ba ye enye ensem bia eye ensem akeke ne mu hun kronkron enchirechire pa na odi afa ye papa Reverend Kuuku Dadzie efrim so e de be chireche ye wie mrem enu nti se opese woni ye besum na wutie ensem bia ti se be bwa wo Kristo sum mu a bra Kaase go on filling station wo Kaase no ube hun se kwan da filling station nche mu ho woni ni faso u sane na u fa ni fa no so akoko si fo bitwa ya ubo hu se ye signboard e wo ni fa so Action Power of Faith Ministries ene kwesie e ya no pa no nkron sana u kwa da nwumre no num ni fa e ye bible adesua e fi ada nwumre no num ni fa so ye mpa ibo ne ne dada wa me ye hu se selfishness no if you bon sam straight away obi a we ye pesa munkum nya biara wo firi bon sam e san se wono na na e pe wono ne ho de enti en ma odi sakasaka ye ba so enu nti group bi a wo do ho be kwa ko join ni na enye ti se de beboa mu nyina ne mo ma ye wono ne pesa munkum nya enti en wo ti group no twe wo firi ho anya sa ewie no be ye jimifo na me de ba sorry for de na me hu sa sori aye atete ni nyina ye pese menkum nyantia dada obi oha wote asori ni mu a nye hoho mu a beboa yen aye kwa heaven ti no ba aye nemom ti se dia waka no asori mi kose ma asori no so me nye yi anipa beba sika beba me ya we dia sika beba nipa beba asebi to me a me pe mu a business me wo mo beboa me me pe adwuma we mbabua enu nti na okwa asore no en asofo no so we di asore na nim na ye ni the selfish ambition bi nti na wati asore nti wono so hwe saa ne me nti preach na e be nyina anye de mbabua nipa no e ne ne ko nyame a we selfless de ho ne mmom de mbabua wono sofo no en nipa no so akoye no so pedesa enu nti awie ye mmere busi a hwe yi a asofo a we selfish e di nipa bebre be ko jem
Amen. Dada, I radin shira papa 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 papa. Na said the udi ura sorry no asore de and the air home te papa 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 papa. Na me kaka krafa asofo nketwa womo ye pese minkuminya. Me kai se mbrebi ma ubi ni midin komo na ofan sofu peni hu. Na chese wushe in sema o kafa sofu peni no hua. Ebe si dada asema waka isu pepe. Chile se, uhuni sofu peni no kura se, nyami asema kura untumi nkani ye. Ena, onsan dresi ye. Chile se, okana basa, minama ye worried. Sata amsuna minyamba Action Power ntina, minim, me kura de, maju ni kura kudi inechi. Because na me fo se nyame adwuma na wose ye ni ye nti so ka bibi se ya fa ne sofu pani hu dia na chese sofu pani no kra no wa nya ntiti ye ye but enne na mate ase se se de na abrante ne ye ni nyina no na ye pese menkum nya because o ye ya kopem se kra wa decide se o pese okote na sorry because o hwese de sofu pani ne ya sorry no a emwa hu ne se o nye papa o chese o keka nsa mbasa oh nti enne de dada dia maye yi ye maye ye sa wo ye sofo ketwa ana se edi ntina ewrade edi wakose obi ase se ubetumi aya sa nka ewrade be frɛ wo se wa akokote asori but wo do wa be hye obi ase ne se edi yi pese menkuminya efri wo mu na bom modin se wo be brɛ wo ho ase na wa hye sofo pani a wo hye na ase de toso mienu a me kanfa akyede a ewo nyankopon dia maye na obi pese minkum nya nti onya sa akyede na se de na dada kan aye no na opese opi wonhwe nipa ye obeka sa asem we ekyere me no o kan se sofo no kra ontumi mompa ye ma obi ntofom nti na eba besi dada asem no so biem se obi wo ha akyede a wanya ne nti no na opese opi free asoro mu no kote ne ho na ene dada akyerem se akyede a urade de maye no o de maye e wo asoro no mu se ye mfa mu asoro no ni titiru ene evangelist any prophet that kind nti se wo sa ache de mienu we ya we ya de na wo kote asori because ewrade pese wo de wa che de no eboa asori no nti se wo pia firimu akote asori de ana ye pese menkumnya nti ewrade nhira dada se wo ma ye ni aba ye hu so ma ye hu se niema bi wo ho a ye te asori a ensese ye ensese ye ko ho kra ne ma ye pese menkumnya amen
amen na le radin shaw so me fa be bia aso fo na o me ya pesim kunya no se da le kanu o mo an fa so me nti na o mo ti aso re no nye radin na from o mo an na from o mo pesim kunya ndie e wa aso in fa by be bia se ne ba e ye wedding dia e se obi a ba bi se ne ya na ne ba ya ya organizing bible ma o mo and so church mama bi ya en fa no kra e bi o so odi na oda e se aso fo nketu ani nya etimi chere ade e se aso fo kitu an so di on birthday so e so am sa chere ade bi o la daga so ntia se no ntia se bi bia ni se kana e no fa no etwa on birthday oje e di na pastor's birthday so oje e bi o dada me hu se omo no omo pese a chere rade dia ma omo no aso fo nketu ani di na chi so benya bi ntade a eh papa nko na ese omo she se se ntade papa se ko to be she no ye se junior pastor bi a she bi na o kaba ku bi a ma me hu juru mi se ni bu fu ye san san sorry ba e bi e de ka e fe aba sorry nti no mpese obe hu nu kra eh asem we dey asem kesi nti pese bu kunya eh level na e too high nti aso fo no bi jiri se e futu ne Rather than a course with him, rather than Pedriana Yasuin, and your pessimum Korea, and then you say, Mosumia pessimum Korea. Now, too, I saw for Kitu off to say, so for Piano Betiaka, or do my shady hatchet. So also in your pessimum Korea, Tra, so for Penny Nassi, the Mary Baba. No man for Subia and a Rady Bay in the field. Now, Rady Bay will pee, the Juma dear, and Sweetie Mary Radin. Why, Yaman? That the Rady shall. For some of the other people, amen.
Amen. Amen. Papa, your Michelle, Papa. And some of Papa can now make a KGT as of no more preach you or honor. Alas, Mimunu be a con or honey, Yagro. And they are, we say, a hannah preaching and our Bible Jehovah. And see, or say, on no sorry free ho.
Ah,
no, no Bible preaching. Now, honor beginner when yes come more. And see, ah, and you have a Michelle. Now we won't be preaching as some basin be business. Just say we are ka dear papa ka you know, as you say the obeying no
umpa
and the babaj now. And yes, or baby can't send me actually ya memma
the
mum so baby can na ye yeah to collection a manu na just and no offering 90 papa. Asemu
papa
na so papa say I saw the body car baby so I say the DF chain
o
bu afu na de nyaku fun shira o nyame nsemu a ofa so e de maye we e maye sua de
say
the ma kan ye no selfish ni nim say just yibi akwa say e bu nsampa na e di ni penya just o friendly penny say the bear ya dwen ko sane ma no so na e di ye idi nyo bi o ye selfishness bi a no o hwe na chi a enye
enokra
enye san say scan no se nyame de adom na o san ko de dum abusua no ono ko atena so
ene bia o ye masa
no sa de bia masa masa dadi nyakopo nhira opa me fa cho aseme na o ke twato na ye de ne de ne so aba ewiye
masa mo twato ni. What I'm saying is that don't stay at home with your selfish characters, because they will lead you to hell. That is why I'm entreating you to come to church and humble yourself so that we can teach you the godly way to live your life. Onya entrance what na ma pesemen komnya ma ontrafie na sa suban boneno ade ube kojem and ntina mpesa uba sorry na yetiti okwan a obefa so a obefa nya me som kwan paso a odebebo abrabo. What? God is ready to set you free. That is why he sent me here. Because he has all the power to deliver you from every demonic activity. That is why we always tell you that with God,
all things are possible.
God bless you.
Amen.